Mask Effect. Go to Adjustment Layer and choose Solid Color. Go to Edit and choose Define Brush Preset. Name it and press OK. Now go to your image file. Create new layer under your image. Right-click on your image and choose Create Clipping Mask. Now on your empty layer, choose the brush tool, and start painting squares like this. You can make the brush bigger or smaller to make variations like these. That's it, leave a comment below and subscribe to my channel.